that W landed, I would have flash you'd in a heartbeat. He does have a cleanse. Oh, I don't know where that's going. Oh, am I dead? Holy, wait, what? Dude, I can't believe I actually took that much damage from a Galio. Like, I'm slightly upset that I died to a Galio early. Like, even stunning the Ezreal. Run that guy off. He dodges it down. Dude, what is that burst damage? What the fuck? Am I crazy? When does Galio do damage? Trying to die at me. Who the fuck? Who do you think he is? I should have him push actually. When's Zerath been? What? Ooh, I play Lux. I might have to. I might know who Skelly is. I'll say there can't be many, like, Galio players out there. Like, no one plays as champion Silikio. I feel like it's quite boring if they did. What is your highest ban rate character? Like, who do I ban? It depends. Ekrem, I don't think that Hecarim realized that my casting was like 5 stacked R or 4 stacked. AP Hecarim? AP Hecarim's a thing? What the fuck is AP Hecarim? Hecarim might counter this, honestly. Nice. He wasted ulti too. Do we want this? Oh, you must have been pushing this. No problem, buddy. This game is going surprisingly well. Nice, well played. Holy shit. That's a tilter and a half. I'm running. You're so greedy, Jen. You're like, if Hecarim comes, best of luck. I don't know what to tell you. Oh my god. Cast it in. Oh yeah, good luck with top. Not my problem. I don't think Kesanta's kind of busted. Well, Kasan should never get this ahead. Versus a Garen. Like, I don't know how he did it, but pretty sure Garen's like one of the hardest matchups. I really think that this Galio got a... I just didn't expect it. If I expected the damage, like, I could have played it. Like, now I know, but... I just haven't faced a Galio support in, like, ages. Oh, wait. Holy, that damage. Oh, you tried to ult me. Okay, well, that's something. I have a shutdown, I did. Oh my god. Because it didn't carry me. Eh, you guys were worried about this game. Yeah, I knew a Kasten would just hard beat out Garen. Of course he wins that. I'm at a first strike Xerath, not good. I mean, if you like going first, right? It's really good for lower rank. Like low elo, first strike's kind of giga busted because games are always long. Honestly, it's better that I died instead of Aston. Oh, sorry. No way. Yeah, what did I do this Galio, by the way? I feel like it's strangely targeted. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh dear. You hate to see it. You hate to see it, chat. The tilt. It's a virus. No fuck! Oh, hey, are we friends? Are we not friends? I don't know. What the fuck was that? How do you get in that bush? Okay, that's gotta go to Leandris. How many kills? He's 10-1. I need to make sure he doesn't die though. Oh, Mrs. Stun? Fun. I fed Kasten. What the fuck are you? How do you win against Garen? Is this guy, like, is this... Does anyone know this Kasten? Like, how the fuck does that happen? I've never in my life ever seen Kasten win that. Oh no! Oh my god, he has ulti! Alright, well, we just threw it. Okay, I didn't think Jin died without, like, Hecarim, but, like, honestly, how disgusting this champion. He's gotta play for dragons. We cannot let him have a single mountain. I'm presenting a Fed Casting, yeah. Okay, relax, Galio, relax. Alright, we just reset, I got double inhib. Alright, I was a little worried because when we all died to Hecarim, I was just like, Monka, we just like gave away a bajillion shutdowns, but I think we're fine. I'm not helping, I'm just recalling. AD Hecarim, AD, Udyr. He must be nerfed. I don't mind AD Udyr that much because he's melee. And like, but Hecarim's kind of dumb because, like, he's so mobile. And he has so much healing.
Hello there.
Hello there. Nice. Cast in player. He fucking flashed R back in. What a troll. I know the fucking all the mistypos in there. Pagu? Easy wins. I'm so sad I died early. I'm actually so upset that Shaco had to save my lane. I'm tilted, chat. I'm tilted. I had a head of jungler to save my lane.